Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. My name is Xuan, but you can call me Mary. I am 30 years old and I am currently studying at the secondary school. Today, I am very happy to present to you an interesting topic. It's about Facebook. What are the negative and positive effects of using Facebook? Let's get started. Today, with the development of science and technology, the world is changing day by day. We often use the current time of the day on social network. This is very as you know, Facebook is the most popular social network in the world. It was created by Mark Zuckerberg on February 2004. Thanks to Facebook, because Facebook helped people to connect with them together. But everything has to size, job size, and bright side, and social network is not an exception. First I will talk about the negative side of social network. You can be isolated from society if you're using the Facebook too much. Second, it is very unhealthy for you because if you spend too much time using Facebook, you can't go out to do outdoor activities, and it can hurt your eyes, and it can put on weight. Third, it can affect your academic. The teenager spend too much time using the Facebook, and as a result, they may learn their academic. Fourth is cyberbullying. Many people on the internet cyber them, and we can be isolated. That we can. I will talk about the positive effects. The most important of social network is that is connection. On the morning, life can be very busy. People work for a long time, and other people live far from the family or friends in different countries or cities. Thanks to Facebook, they can connect with them together and more easily. Second, this is very convenient due to the fact that you don't only sit in one place, that you can shop online for your favorite stuff, or you can do business online to improve the economy. Facebook is a great source of information because of the amount of information and knowledge that you know. We distinguish between good and bad statistics. And finally, that is about entertainment. You can listen to music, play game for free. Thank you for your listening.